What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new episode of Heroes of Dragon Age. In this episode, we're gonna talk about runes. I will give a special thank to XQIgrisu, which is on my YouTube, and Sene Transon to remind me. They both said like 8 hours. Yeah, there's 8 hours between them, but they say at the same time that I should craft my runes. I didn't know about that before now. So I'm gonna show what that means. That means if you got some weak ass runes, then you can craft them. That means if you got some rare runes, you can make them to epic. And from epic, you can make them to legendary. What you need to do is go into heroes, where you make your heroes. It's something similar to consume heroes. But instead, we are making the runes. So we go to the rune bracket on the right side. And as you can see in the bottom, it says assign or it says craft. If we go to craft, we can grab craft. So in the top, by when it's a runes, by the diamonds, you can press so it shows the weakest one. And if I take one of these, automatically it will come another one and I can say craft. And when I craft, it will be 20% for 10 minutes instead of 10% for 10 minutes. So let's do that with all these. We're gonna craft. This is one way to do it. The other way is to do like this. If you take like the XP, I got a lot of those. I can say craft multiply. Then it will craft all my uncommon runes to the rarity, which is above. So there we go. It crafted 4. And the same we will do with all our rares, of course. Let's see how many it will craft. So we craft them all. We got 125 crafters. We got 125 epic runes. That's fucking sick. Let's craft again. Yes, please. We got 93 legendary runes. We can craft this again. But again, I don't want to craft everything because the speed runes are the main factor between legendary and ultra legendary. As you see this, you will get 100% gold for 1 hour. In the normal, you will only get 50% for 1 hour. So we're gonna, of course, make those. We're gonna craft those. And let me show you one, if I can show. I think we should have a lot of speed runes as well. So let me tell you why I don't do it with all the speed runes. As you see, you get 20 minutes and a plus one. That means if the other guy don't have a speed rune, you will go first. But if I craft these two together, it will not, as you see the stats right now, it's plus one in 20 minutes. If I craft them right now, it will give me plus two, but 5 minutes. That means if somebody got a speed rune, this rune will be even faster. So my heroes will go one round faster than normally. I just wish I could do a... We want to craft exact the same rune, all the same. That's how we don't need to do the speed runes. We can do the same with the health runes. So we make them from 60% and 30 minutes. We're gonna make them to 100% and 1 hour. So we gotta get ultra legendary. Oh, I should have crafted them all. Sorry. Craft multiply, craft type. Yes, please. And now all the speed we leave alone. We can craft all these. Let's craft by type. Crafting complete. Let's do the same with this guy. Get those up to legendary plus, ultra legendaries. The speed runes, that will be a decision we make when we do the fights, because I don't see the use of having ultra legendary for 5 minutes if we're gonna fight people which don't use the rune of speed. So let's craft all these. Oh, I forgot, we can multiply craft those. There's no reason to do it once at a time. And the same episode, I would like to, of course, we got prizes from our PvP event. We came in 1300 or something like that. You see this XP rune, it gives 125 XP for 45 minutes. When we craft it, it gives 150% for 1 hour. Oh, I forgot to multiply again. So let's multiply them, consume everyone. And we got the money of greed. I think it's already in the highest. So this is how you craft your runes, guys. So instead of me having 1,000 different runes, now I have only 40 different runes, and most of them are legend, ultra legendary. But let's go and get the ghost, guys. We're gonna get some new cards today. So it's gonna be exciting. We have three, I think it's iron packs, and a one epic, and we get 30 gems. So that means that's gonna be our 8th champions pack we're gonna buy today. And then we're gonna, I think, please comment below if you want me to grind. That means when I get the 342 packs at another time, we will open up 10 packs, or you want me to open up a champions pack every time we have the chance. So let's take the champions pack right away. It's 38 gems, we got 22 left. So we need 320 gems to get 10 packs. Legendary. Let's go. Another shed bridal bolter. That's beautiful. That is beautiful. So we got a legendary. Let's say done. We don't have money for the next one. And let's go and claim the iron packs. We got 3 iron packs. There is a chance for a legendary. And there's, of course, a bigger chance for epic. So the first one is going to be a epic. We got an epic red Templar archer. Let's claim another one. Hopefully we have more luck, but let's see, guys. Come on, give me a green. Another epic. I think it's gonna be 3 epics, since my other account I got 3 accounts, guys, and my third account got an epic as well. Maybe we more luck in this one. Oh, we got another epic, so that sucks. But we get 2 of the same heroes, guys, and those 2 guys can help each other out. So we should definitely get this guy in instead of this girl. She don't do anything, gains health when any heroes die. So let's change her out with this dude. So we have 2 of those. It's gonna be pretty OP. 30% power and 30% stun resist for draws and share bridal stacking. So they're gonna help each other out. So we should definitely try to get him up a little bit. Oh yeah, we got some money as well. So let's go and buy 30 packs so we can get some more runes, of course. So this is not bad at all, guys. Let's go, 1500 gold. Gonna skip. We're gonna stop when we get something better. We got some epic runes. We got a rare rune, another rare rune. Epic rune. Let's skip those. Still got 21 packs to open. So how did it go for you guys in the PvP? Because this was very easy, since it's multiply boards. I did very well on my main account, and as you saw, I did well here as well. So we got a sting, which give 50% to Quanari. So that's pretty good, but we want some legendaries. I don't think we're gonna get any legendary, guys, in this pack opening of the gold, but we got a legendary of the champion pack. That means we used 8 packs, and now we're gonna build this guy up. So we got another gold. We got 3 more diamonds. We up in 25. So please comment below, guys, if you want me to like go and do a 10 pack, or you want me to buy a champions pack every time, because then it will like be in like 4 episodes before the champions pack will go up. So who should we contribute for her, for him? We could take her out, level 52, that's what I think. So he can go pretty fast up in levels. And then we going to fortify with all the other guys that we just bought to make him stronger. And then we're gonna have like two strong units with double hits. So we are building a pretty good army, and it looked like the dwarf is the best right now for our teams. And now we can even do a black team, a whole black team, like we did a whole blue team with legendary. No, we cannot do with the legendary, we can only do the blue team, the black team, because we got like the old red, we got two of these guys, and we got of course another black guy which I don't remember the name of, but that's not importante. The importante is we got so many legendaries right now, guys. So it's going pretty well on this account compared to my other account I have. Oh, that's not a lot. Let's give him some health. Let's go inside and fortify him a little bit. Give him some more health so he can survive. Let's go. He should have, yeah, he got three open package. So who should we fortify? Let's fortify this one. We don't care about her. And this is a Konari. Yeah, fuck him, man. We gotta give some more health. But we got so many Konaris, as you see. We don't care. Let's make this guy better. Let's confirm. Whoop. Fortified. Let's go to the squad. And let's go see how it looked like. It looks very good. It looks very good. We got him in tier 2, tier 1. Level 70, level 53, level 80, she is maxed out. He will soon be maxed out. We definitely need to get our Pride Demon up. I did fortify him a little bit. So this is our team. This is the blue team. This is gonna be, let's see the event. Yeah, fuck that. Let's go for a fight, guys, just to see how it goes. Let's do the quest. And let's go to continue the main quest. So you see, I am at map 10 right now. This is just unlocked. We can finish this off. Let's go for that. That's 13 points. And then I think we should definitely finish up this episode. Or we can do, we could do an XP, but then the episode will be too long. So fuck it, guys. I want to show how this works. Two hits, workout. Let's go for one PvP event just to see how they work out in the PvP instead of Divisus event. So today's event is all about 150% health for elusive heroes. Well, I don't know what kind of group that is, but we have a few of those. But let's find some easy team we can beat. We have so many ultra power runes and everything, so we could definitely beat a lot of teams. But right now, we don't want to use those cards since we have these units. We just want to see how strong they are without anything else. So let's find somebody. We should be able to beat this guy. If Blighted Ogryn doesn't go first before all mine, then we are good, guys. So let's make a slow one. Oh, they're too different. Look at that. So he hits like, oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I thought there were two of the same, but they are not the same. So the guy in the bottom, he's healing my units every time they get hit. Let's go and just, they are not the same. That's fucking awesome. So I got the Bolter and the Stalker. The Stalker attacks a row twice and grants small power to allies. So he makes them stronger every time he attacks. 50% health and power for dwarves. And Shia Brutal. So that's the same. They stacking heals allies a small amount when allies are attacked. Stealth attacks without triggering on hit. The other guy attacks row three times with a small chance to stun. He takes them three times. 30% power and 30% stun resist for dwarves and Shia Brutal stacking. Wow, that's amazing. So this is pretty neat. Let's see if we can beat the Corrupted Spider. That's cool. That's pretty cool. So they're gonna go many times, as you see, 2 times, and there we go. We just destroy, guys. So this is pretty cool. So I got 2 very nice units. I don't even have this unit on my main account. So let's finish off this episode, guys. This was episode 39. I hope you like it. We bought 8 champions packs. So guys, tell me if you want me to grind to 342 gems before we're gonna buy a 10 pack, or you want me to buy, of course, 1 pack each time. So this is the new team, guys. This is a sick new team. Thank you for watching and see you soon again.